Welcome back. We all know the old saying, too many cooks spoil the broth. Well, that may not be true, especially for people taking part in a community cooking program. With tonight's Making a Difference, here's Susan Hay.
Recipe for Community brings together four key ingredients. Food, of course, convening, youth engagement, and neighborhood beautification.
What are we testing today?
It's a collaborative project with Alexandra Park Tenants, working with the City of Toronto, Toronto Community Housing, and the Toronto Community Foundation, a nonprofit organization dedicated to making Toronto the best place to live, work, learn, and grow.
This is an excellent example of how we work with our donors to help them fulfill their own philanthropic goals and at the same time really enhance the city.
Marion Kane is a well-known food writer, broadcaster, and cook. She is also the founder of Recipe for Community.
This is where all the testing takes place. This is the hub.
Yep.
This is where it
yep.
happens. Why did you want to start Recipe for Community?
Well, cooking is a bonding thing. It's a universal connector. And when you cook with people and eat with people, you share something very special.
Marion lived in Kensington Market for 28 years and always felt a connection for Alexandra Park. Marion started working with a team of residents 8 weeks ago on the recipe book. Many are new Canadians who are introducing their recipes from their native country.
And while you're sharing recipes, personal stories,
yes.
beautifying your community,
yeah.
you're also making it safer?
Yes. I believe it's a lot safer now. Once you start to talk to people and communicate with people, the fear of, I don't know you, I'm scared to say hi to you, is gone.
The Alexandra Park Recipe for Community project would not have happened without Marion. It was great to have somebody who already had a connection with the community.
This community is coming together, and I think this recipe for community has had a big part in it.
Recipe for Community is a Toronto Community Foundation-led initiative, improving our city from the ground up, one neighborhood at a time. Alexandra Park is the first investment of this initiative. Aside from the recipe book, of course, residents work together to create gathering spaces, organic garden, a new and improved basketball court, and art projects, all to beautify their neighborhood.
I love when a community gets together, even sharing recipes, and the good news is we can even get this recipe book. When is
That's
it coming
right.
out?
It's going to take a little bit, probably coming out late this fall. The recipe book also includes a collection of stories from the residents regarding how and why they came to Canada. Proceeds from the book will go right back into Alexandra Park. To learn more, you can always visit Global TV, or that is globaltoronto.com, and follow the links to Making a Difference, our new website.
Yes.
I was used to the old one.
We had that one for several years. globaltoronto.com is the new one. And you can cook for me anytime, Susan.
Okay.
Perfect. Ladies and gentlemen,
you clean up.
With the Toronto International Film Festival in full swing.